Okay, yes. My last video, I was showing my Ninja Stars. I made it out of paper and stuff. And I told you that I was going to do a video on a paper energy sword from Halo. And I'm not completely done. I just need to tape it up a little bit more, like tape the entire thing. And it's kind of cool. It took like 5 hours to do. I'm really excited because this is like the biggest thing I've ever worked on that I made out of paper by myself. So it's like kind of like a big old thing. If y'all want me to make certain things like a sword or some design on a shuriken, something like that, leave me a message saying what design or what you want me to make, and I'll post it on YouTube. Well, there's the energy sword. See you guys later.